I count loud though when I get up. I wasn't even up. I wasn't even up. I count. Hold on, let me get up. Whenever someone comes in to speak with you, you always want to make sure you understand why they're there to speak to you, right? Because you shouldn't just take anything at face value. You want to kind of question it. So, I was introduced to my principal, by Mr. Rich, as the CIO, as the Chief Impact Officer. Basically, I get to travel around the country and help young people tap into their passions, and their interests, and their talents. And then what I get to help you do is turn that into something that you can bring to the world
that I am passionate about. We all have things we're passionate about. Everybody take a moment. Turn inside. What are you passionate about? Is it sports? Is it athletics? Is it music? Is it family? Is it worship? We all have things that we're passionate about. Just take a moment. So then, you see, I apply my passion to everything else around me. And that passion, I have for gymnastics. People notice that. You see this. You see in my eyes, right? Head goal and destination association. We went to our principals and teachers. We tapped our community resources, everything that was available to us in our community. And we said, help us. This is what we want to do. And here's a quote. I'm not sure who said it. They said, chance favors the prepared. So, you never know, just big, all the stuff going on in the world, but if you're not prepared to take advantage of an opportunity when it comes to you, what's going to happen? You're going to watch it go by, you're going to wait it by.